John Jr. here. We have an adventure today, not having to go too far for it. We are at the Oregon State Fairgrounds for the spring RV show. So we're going to do a quick walk around and show to see what's in here, and we'll show you some of the stuff that we see as well. Some of the cool stuff and some of the stuff that's kind of in our price range. So sit back, enjoy, and we're just going to show you what's here today.
Take you up in boom, 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 shaboom, boom. Tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Oh, 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 life could be a dream. And I think I'm plans would come to you. And I think I'm spend my whole life loving you. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. You up in boom, 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 shaboom, boom. Tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart.
Yeah, these are pretty nice. This is a short one, though. How you doing?
I'm good. How about you?
We're here.
You're here, yeah.
We're just out just trying to figure out if there's anything that we actually really want to do.
Mm-hmm. Are you RVing now, son?
Yeah.
Kind of an RV?
We got a travel trailer right now. But you never know what we're going to end up in. And so this Class C is a nice one. It's not too bad, not too bad. Nice big window in the back. The slide out for the bed. Typical small bathroom.
Yeah. Yeah, we have a travel trailer right now, but it's raining down
there. Yeah. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. You up in boom, 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 boom. Tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart.
Uh-oh, she's interested in something here. I think she sees a slide out here in the back for the bed. This is a short one. A 24-footer. Ah, this is what it is. Personally, I'm not a fan of these because they're too narrow. That extra 6 inches is a big difference inside. Sunseeker by Forest River. that's pretty cool. Put a couple of kidlets up there. And you still got room for the TV in the middle. I like that. I like that setup. If you've got kidlets. But see, I don't have any kids, so I don't have to worry about that type of stuff. So let's continue looking. See, my opinion here, there needs to be a curtain or a door right here. It's missing. Unless this is designed. There you go. Okay. Oh, and it's got the piano hinge down the side. That's not a bad thing. I kind of like that. That's something new for me.
Will you take part in my life, my love? That is my dream. I keep what I dream. It's what you make it. Always try to give.
This one here is pretty nice. As you can tell, I'm 6'4". My head's at the top here in the bedroom area of this one. But yeah, I could handle having something like this. Definitely could. But with the slide out, nice, a lot of space in here. And for me, there's in the living area, it's not too bad. Not too bad. All the creature comforts of home, though, I'm telling you. For this old school RV person, this is a lot more than I'm ever be used to.
Will you take part in my
okay. I like the storage area. See, one of the things that the Mrs. Jaws Jr. is looking for in a travel trailer is the backside, a nice big window. So this one here definitely would not work, since the kitchen, although lots of room, covers up the entire back wall, so there's really no views out the back. And a side window is okay, but it's not that big. So we're going to keep looking, see what we can find to that she likes. We're not buying, but still, she likes to look. Got to keep the missus happy. Don't we all know that? Okay, we're back over at the first building. Okay, for those of you who've got kids, this one here might be an interesting one. See his back door? He goes right into the bathroom. Good way to bring the kids in when they're muddy and dump them in the tub. Okay, here we got a Springdale here. It's too long for our use, but this is kind of what we were looking for, because we've got the front bedroom. We'll go inside up here over here. But then you come inside here, and you got the big rear window with the seating here. But I can tell you right now, this is too big for us, because we can only put a 26 foot footer in where we are parked at. But for this one here, there's some of the specs. On sale for $24,000. That's not too bad of a price. Not too bad of a price whatsoever. But this is what the Mrs. Jaws Jr. likes right here. This is what she wants in a trailer, is this big back rear window. Okay, this one here, the wife says it's pretty cool. So the Mrs. Jaws Jr. says this is cool. So it is a Vibe Extreme Light by Forest River. So this is a, don't know what the length is on this one here. 22.4 RLS, that's good. 22 or 24 footer, I don't know. So I got to give her warning, because she doesn't want to be on camera. So I got to stand out here and let her hide first. We'll do a walk around the back. Oh, it's got a little window in the back. Slide out. Not too bad, not too bad. So let's come back in here. Walk in here, and to the right is the bedroom. Huh, you see where the curve is at? I don't know if I'm gonna like that. I'd sit up and bang my head up here. And you got an entrance into the bathroom from this side, and then another entrance into it from this side. Let's look at the bathroom. See? Not too bad. With the slide out, a lot more room here. Lots of counter space too. That's impressive. There must be storage underneath that counter right there on from the outside. That That'll get people's attention. Boy, I don't think I want a red RV. Definitely bright. Stand out like a sore thumb on that one. No. Well, this one here is a very cool van. For those of you who are Counts Customs Jobs, this was painted by Horny Mike from Counts Customs. That is a cool paint job. There we go. That's just beautiful. Talking about, but no back window. We looked at this particular model at a RV store down in Coos Bay, Oregon, and I liked it because you slid this out, look at all the space in here. But the downside is no windows.
You up in boom 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 shaboom boom. Tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart.
Salem Spring RV Show. We really did not see much that we liked. Looked at a lot of them, but we're kind of particular off of what we're looking at, and we just have not really found one that we liked. The last trailer, that Cougar, was close, but it was too long for us. So, but there you go. Seen some of the new trailers, some of the used ones that was here. So for now, everyone, everyone's life is an adventure. Then there's mine. This is the Adventures of Jaws Jr. Have a good one, everybody. See ya!